In a typical high school life, you belong to one nation, but I thought I found a way out. Get citizenship in every nation.
Greg, how was your summer?
Summer? What does that word even mean? Like, more some? Oh, God.
Over the years, I mostly hung out with Earl. He's more like a coworker, but they like the same things.
Cheaters.
Honey.
Jesus.
Your father and I want to talk to you about something kind of sad.
What? What happened?
You're friends with Rachel.
Not really.
Rachel's been diagnosed with leukemia. Just give her a call.
I don't need your stupid pity.
I'm actually here. My mom is making me.
It's actually worse.
Yeah, I know. Oh my God. Just let me hang out with you for one day.
Is that a black power salute?
I was going in for a fist bump.
I can't fist bump you from up here.
So you and Greg are co-workers?
We make films. We've been making them since we were little.
That's it! Sounds good.
So if this was a touching romantic story, then suddenly we would be making out with the fire of a thousand suns. But this isn't a touching romantic story. Anyway.
I realized the most important thing you could do. You need to make a film for Rachel.
So you love this girl?
You're a good friend. No one has done more to make me smile, and no one ever could.